You know how beautiful you are? No? You're so beautiful that the stars rest on your very doorstep just to catch a glimpse of your presence. You're so beautiful that your parents wanted to name you beautiful but understood it may come off just a little bit conceited. You're so beautiful that roses grow from the cracks of the concrete after your every step. You're so beautiful because you're just humble. You're God-fearing, you're loving, you're caring. You're so beautiful that time sits still to capture your images. You're so beautiful that movies watch you. You inspire without words. You're so beautiful that the sun grows jealous of you and gossips about you when it's away, because who actually shines brighter than the sun? You're so beautiful that you don't take number twos. You take flowers. You're so beautiful, you must be the model that God designed all women after. Even that awkward but cute laughter. You're so beautiful that angels mimic your tennis shoes just to attempt to be as fly as you. Look, you're so beautiful that they hold classes for the blind just to see you. You resurrect dreams from nightmares. You're so beautiful that the galaxies mark the day that you ascend to the heavens. They say you will bring them peace again. That love grows absence amongst their darkness and you ignite worlds. Inspire them to realize the beauty that's inside of them. You're so beautiful that you're a gallery of art. People come from near and far. They repeat hail queens and bow at your very existence. Do you understand that you rewrite history by just breathing it? You are the sun after a rainy day. Reminders that happiness still exists after pain. You're so beautiful. Sometimes I just stare, falling in love with your everything. Even the things that seem to bother the ish out of me, like your brattish ways, your attempts of eating off my plate, you not knowing what the heck you want to eat, you always wanting to talk. You're so beautiful that Aphrodite envied you, because your internal means more than your external. And looks don't solve world issues like love can. You're so beautiful.